Well, this is the 10th of May, 2006. And well, as you can see, the painting is going on. Nice, bright, warm colour. And that's preparing the, also to move the altar out up there. And they have all the heating already installed. There will be radiators running up the centre, as you can see there on the video, and along the walls. And they're connecting that up at the moment, and I suppose the next few days they will be filling and firing the boiler on the test run. It's difficult to make an assessment of the colour at the moment, but I think it's going to be beautiful when the final colours are all in, and they have picked out those pillars in terracotta. The bronze, they're going to, well, gold paint those centrepieces up here in the ceiling, and I think it should really be really beautiful. And then down there on the left, you can see where they are, they've used some adhesive remover, some chemicals to remove the adhesive. Now it's a fairly tough adhesive, and they want to remove that so that then they can sand it, and then we can have the timber back to what it was, and it can be stained or varnished or whatever they, but we will have a wooden floor which will be easy to maintain and renew from time to time.
I was in a belt with the camera, and we're just wanting to know what's happening now in the church in Balbriggan. Here we are on the 10th of May, 06, and as you see, we're in the middle of it. So, the wrong would have a little chat there on that side.
That's about it.
That's it. like the heating.
Oh, that's the heating.
This is all the heating here.
That's the heating,
just put the camera on that. You just talk about the camera, that there, if you...
Running from here, right down the centre on each side, and again over along the wall, and it's gas-fired boiler, new boiler, which is about they will be filling in another week or so, and then they'll be firing up test room. And well, as far as I'm concerned, everything seems to be going very well. Going according to plan. They will be cleaning up all these pillars. They'll be sandblasting the pillars here to restore the colour. And that's about it.
That's it, yeah. So what about all the people that's going on here? Is that going to put the altar rail back in? And
the altar rail will be going back in.
And the ceiling, what about the ceiling? They're all getting cleaned up or something?
It's all been cleaned up at the moment, down in the room, and then when they come up,
all the names written off, wiped off.
All sanded off.
That sounds good. Colouring is very, very nice as well. Very, very bright. So, when do we think we're going to be in Sailor?
Oh,
that's we're doing very well. Listen, thanks very much for your time. This is Balbriggan.net again, signing off. And we'll be taking a few photographs of you. Okay? Thank you very much.
The only fucking time they work.